Bruno Amatani has moved across to those guys and has touched their hearts.
I'm really into people, and it's a charity that helps people, run by people who are doing it out of love and determination.
One of the things I've really enjoyed is the captions under the photos, talking about Quechua life and Quechua customs and the challenges that face these kids day to day. I mean, it's a beautifully put together evening.
I think it's a very, very inventive, very original idea, and it captures the imagination of everyone here tonight, obviously. So I think it's fantastic. You can tell straight away that the images come straight from the heart, and for that they're fantastic.
I just want to thank everyone who came this evening and who made this evening what it was, because it really was a historical day for Amatani. It was incredible to have this many people come together to look at the photos that the children have taken. And when we get the chance to relay that information back to the children and to show them everything that they've taught people over here, then I genuinely think it's going to have a profound impact on their lives.